Well, it looks like lilac seems to be a favorite.